Hey guys, welcome to this short and sweet episode of Eagle Eye News. My name is Sebastian.
And my name is Matt, and let's get started. The 8th grade will be going on a JA Jobs Fair field trip today unless you didn't sign the permission slip. You will be leaving at 10:45 and returning around 12:45.
We want to wish all the basketball players that made the first cut good luck with their upcoming practices. Try your best.
The Drama Club starts this Thursday, November the 9th. They will be having meetings every week. Make sure to attend if you're a part of this club.
Now on to today's weather forecast. There'll be a high of 41 degrees and a low of 28 degrees overnight. Tomorrow there's a chance of some snow flurries with a high of 42 degrees. Let's take a look at the extended forecast.
Now on to today's lunch menu. Today we're having loaded cheeseburgers, Mexican cheese sauce, blueberries, chocolate chip cookies, french fries, and marinated cucumbers. Now let's take a look at the rest of the week's lunch menu.
We have a new segment for you guys today, Teacher Dance Battles. Let's roll the clip. Dad joke time, my favorite. This one's pretty funny. Why don't scientists trust atoms? Because they make up everything.
That was great. Now it's my turn. I used to play the piano by ear, but now I use my hands.
Well, that was so good. We will leave you guys. That's all for today, guys.
This is the credits.
And remember, Eagles soar high.